motion is a system of sensors that measures how efficiently our body moves. We can take this data from the sensors and use it to create a 4D avatar so we can visually represent the data that we're given.
Is the goal, but we don't expect a 13-year-old to come in blowing 90 miles per hour day one. We just want to give each athlete the ability to throw to their body's fullest potential. Project is built and designed to work with your current select team's training program. Most select teams right now are only throwing once or twice a week, when in reality, for your arm to be in peak physical condition by early spring and even into the summer, you should be throwing 3 to 4 times right now.
Two sessions per week will be Sundays and Wednesdays. Each group on each session will meet for a total of 90 minutes. Each of those 90 minutes starts off with a mental talk, then we'll go straight into a warm-up. We'll have 30 minutes to throw, and we'll end with 30 minutes of strength training. Our initial assessment will happen on the first day, and after that, there'll be 32 sessions.